Let's check out what is in the box. It is nice and tight, but it is a cool box. Kind of like a drawer. First of all, we have an instruction manual. We have a razor. It does have the plastic cap on. It is just a disposable razor, but we have some fold-up safety glasses. They fold up like this, and you undo them, and then they look like this. Normal size glasses. We also have a two-prong power cord. This is the end that will plug into the device. And finally, we have our laser hair removal. It plugs in right there. It'll turn on right there. There is the laser right there, of course. And it will have 9,999,999. Got almost one less than a million. That number was confusing. But it has one less than a million flashes. You do need to moisturize your skin prior to using. It also should be freshly, you know, shaved before you start. It isn't going to work with all hairy skin. And it's not an instant thing. It's going to take a few weeks of continuous use regularly to see some results. But this is really cool. I mean, it's not too big to hold. And, you know, you simply press a button right here. You know, but if I was pressing it like that and it was on, I'd be using a flash every time. So when it gets to zero, it's done. But this thing will last years if it's just you using it.